To the Dongan Fashion in Albany right now, and it's 9:20. It's raining out. Lunch is supposed to start at noon, so hopefully I dance after lunch because I don't have my wig or my makeup on. So Michelle's gonna be there. This is gonna be Michelle's first Fashion in Open, so good luck to her. All right, I'll vlog more when I get there. Okay, we went to a rest stop, and I got Oat brand sesame sticks, which I know is weird, but they're kind of good. An almond joy. I got orange vitamin water and some Ritz crackers. And we're 27 minutes away, so I have to do my makeup now. Another day, another Starbucks featuring Jackie's free stuff because she didn't realize she had a bunch of points accumulated. Hey everyone, I'm at the Fesh. I don't feel bad, like at all. I don't know. I just feel dizzy and stuff. But I got a parfait, so I'm gonna see if it'll make me feel better. I still have to put my crown in. And my wig looks like weird today, but whatever. Hey everyone, my wig is always falling apart. Like, I don't know what's happening, but where I'm wearing on, but I'm done. I just have to wait for awards. My art show I think was really good, but I think my soft shoe could have been a little better because like I didn't have a lot of time to like take a breather, so we'll see. Okay, hey everybody, I got third, and I got a purple sash. I can't pull it up because of my flowers, but I got third, and my wig looks like crap again, but here's Michelle.
It was my first open champ fesh. I'm really tired. I thought I was gonna die after my herd shoe and my set. I almost did die after my set, but it's okay.
So we'll see if she places. It's only her first open, so.
Yeah.
Maybe she'll vlog it. Oh my god, we should have vlogged my awards.
I just got there right as you were saying
that. Whatever. See you later.
Okay, in third place, we have competitor 299, Fiona Howard. In second place, competitor 261, Michelle Germain. And in first place, competitor 461, Julia Peters. And for the heart shoe,
how do you feel?
In third place, competitor 299, Fiona Howard. In second place, competitor 210, Kate DeSouser. And in first place, competitor 461, Julia Peters. Okay, we have five places for the overall championship. In fifth place, competitor 361, Erin Mansoli. In fourth place, competitor 261, Michelle Germain. In third place, competitor 210, Kate DeSouza. In second place, competitor 299, Fiona Houghton. place competitor, 261, Julia Peters.
Burgers. I think my mom got a blue burger. So I'm gonna eat it now because I'm starving because I barely eat today.